This is for you. Congratulations. Our mandate, as per this agreement, is to give them facilities like infrastructure development. So we are undertaking to make sure that we will take water, power, the best road network up to the industrial park, and then the proprietor of the industrial park will do the internal development.
We have started the work at Buikwe Industrial Park. We are intending to invest more than $300 million. We are also going to create 5,000 direct jobs to Ugandans in a span of 5 years with 20 factories. The investments will be in the areas of import substitutions. It will be in technology. It will be in automobile assemblies.
Now we already have the motorcycle tires. We're so excited that you're going to start manufacturing the vehicle tires. We're so happy that we will not have to import this from Japan, from China, from all over the world, but they will be manufactured in Buikwe. And I'm also very happy with you that we're going to see our first paper factory using our raw materials.
Mm, yes.